Oh! I hoped you would come. After all, I owe you so much. How can I repay you for what you've done? There was a time when kings begged me to read their fortunes. Shall I read yours? I have so many names, but I am not the subject of this conversation. Do you wish your fortune read or not? Interesting. It appears as though you have no future. Does this mean your death is nigh? I've crafted what I need, and I'm done with this woman's body. Right now, she's trying to tell you to kill me. Perhaps you would like to oblige her? Now...
Ugh! Greetings.
It was Nuala Ignis who stirred the magics of Aodh. At least now we may restore the balance of the ruin before the rest of Dalentarth is engulfed in flames. What is this? You caught her crafting this, you say? Remarkable. Just utterly remarkable. That might explain her behavior. Breaching the seals of Aodh should have been far beyond her capacity. Not to mention whatever this is, I have never seen the like. It is as if the element of fire were given physical form. You have done well. I have another assignment for you when you are ready. In the meantime, I shall be studying this sunstone. Adept Fell recently began investigating some disappearances in Melaglia. I haven't heard from her in some time. I want you to go to Melaglia in the plains of Erethel. A member of our order will meet you on your way there to give more information. Do not keep your contact waiting. And when you've sorted the business with Lerkara out, meet me at the Rathir chapter house. North and east, across the plains of Erathel, to the village of Mel Aglir. I will be setting out for Rathir shortly, so when you are finished in Mel Aglir, meet me at the chapter house there. Archsage Jubal Calidus is the highest-ranking member of our order. He is the most powerful sorcerer alive, and as such, commands the allegiance of all within the Scolia Arcana. If he ever asks anything of you, Neophyte, be sure to deliver. Melaglir is a trade hub between the great cities of Odessa to the south and Rathir to the north. Lately, however, the town has been experiencing a number of disappearances. For generations, the lords of Kandrian Keep have ruled over various parts of the plains of Erethel. Kandrian Keep is the ancestral seat of power. Where did I put my quill?
You've returned. Have you found them? Then you must tell me, please. Very well. But I'm eager to learn what happened that night. Until next time. Please, tell me what transpired between them. Then you must tell me, please. Yes, I suspected as much. Cassera has a strong will and thinks with much agility. I am not surprised to learn this is her doing. Very well. What happened next? It... regrettable. It truly is. He was neither as strong as Aloran nor as smart as Cassera. I see how they might have turned on him. And so? What of the third? Yes. Aloran often trusted too much in his own skill, and did not properly understand his environment. The Shi would have made quick work of him. Those fools. All this bloodshed over a gem. And now, I cannot even bring myself to look at it. Better, I think, that you keep it. In addition, I will discount my services to you, should you ever be in need of them. Thank you again. Until next time!